an Olympic gold medalist, dreams of one day paving the way for her sport to be included in the roster of regular events in Dabalarung Pambansa is slowly but surely coming true. Who that athlete is, Radyo Pilipinas 2 sports correspondent Dennis Hilanga reveals in this report.
Haydelyn Diaz Naranjo's dream to include her sport of weightlifting to Dabalarung Pambansa may soon come true. A meeting with Department of Education Secretary Sunny Angara became a glimmer of hope for her as the agency vowed to throw its full support. DepEd said Diaz Naranjo is very eager in crafting training programs and doing clinics that will pave the way for weightlifting's inclusion as a regular sport in Palaro for the very first time in history. Further, the country's first Olympic gold medalist added that weightlifting may debut as a demo sport in the 2025 Palarong Pambansa in Lawag City.
Malapit na. Malapit na. We just have to do the sa baba. Demo sports, it's possible already next year.
Uh-huh.
And we have to go through the process. Kasi hindi naman agad-agad na kailangan na a regular sports agad. But we have to go through the process kasi nga may proseso ang lahat. So, para mas malalong maging known ang sports at saka mas lalong accessible ang sports sa iba't ibang rehiyon.
Uh-huh.
Kasi hindi na lang siya accessible pa sa iba't ibang rehiyon. So, hoping na we will reach that goal.
Diaz Naranjo has been consistent the past 10 years in her goal to make it happen, believing Palaro would be a great avenue to discover talented young weightlifters who may replicate what she has done for the Philippines in the world weightlifting scene. Diaz Naranjo did not get the chance to compete at the Palarong Pambansa since weightlifting was never a part of the roster of events in the annual grassroots sports tournament for elementary and high school students since its establishment in 1948. For RP2 Sports, Dennis Hilanga, Balitang Pambansa.